again. And if that amps them up and they start fighting harder, me and Lou are gonna be upset.
Where is Joseph and this outsider?
Misleading times like this, I gotta keep to the word.
I've heard a brother say that before.
I used to think that sacred tasks required a sacred person, but through you, I'm seeing that might not be so.
My faith's stronger than ever. All the time.
The family must be protected. That's what matters.
My soul is lighter when the flame lit again.
I used to think that sacred tasks required a sacred person, but through you, I'm seeing that might not be so.
I wonder if what they say about the newcomer is true.
True.
I'm headed to ya!
Engine's up there.
Another great day to still be alive!
I never shed a piggy's blood before all this. Teaming up with them could be an adventure. Who knows?
Good find. Good find. At your heels.
Look after me.
Walk with you, kiddo!
Or something. Oh, let me know if there's any socks without holes in them.
Thank you.
sharp eyes? Can't believe that Joseph is still alive. Must have taken a page from my book. You got quite a green thumb there. Farted in the bath.
Oh, they're gonna be here soon. Charlemagne Victor Boshaw is the name, but that is a mouthful, so most people just call me Sharky. Welcome to Chateau Boshaw, the loudest, smelliest place in all of Hope County, and the only spot where my little shit-kicker likes to sleep when he's cranky. He's up there in the bro's nest now. We call him Blade. Yeah, he's my cousin Herc's baby, but we're raising him together. I tell you what, though, he's a real chip off the old block, loves farts and the sound of gunfire. It's like swaddling to him. Well, technically, this shithole belongs to the highwaymen. But me and her, we've been holed up here while the kiddo's teething. It breaks my heart when I see that poor little dude cry. Anyways, fucking dipshit highwaymen, they've been trying to take this place back every night since. So, well, we've held them off so far, but I'm a little overwhelmed at the moment, TBH. Well, so could you do me a... Do me a solid, be a dear, and help out an overworked mommy. I mean, I rigged a bunch of traps with all these high-pressure pipes, but they still need to be armed. Little Blade's got me run off my feet, and I just need 5 minutes to myself. Maybe have a shit and shake my pits. You know, I'll supervise from up here. You gotta arm the traps, man, so look for the steam vents on the walkways.